Foundations at the time of the Romans. Rome, 1st century BC. The problem of rising ground moisture due to direct contact of the foundation with the soil is well known since the time of the Romans. For this reason, at that time, the floor of homes were built on small pillars, creating a crawl space to make them healthier dwellings. In fact, moisture was dispersed outside the building through a system of natural ventilation. Demands for well-being and health have not changed since. Also today, the direct contact with the soil exposes people to the discomfort caused by rising ground moisture. A house with a traditional foundation may develop molds and rot, and its very integrity can be put at risk. In the case of a traditional foundation, radon gas surging from the soil penetrates and accumulates in the building, creating a serious hazard for human health. Radon gas is a highly radioactive color and odorless gas that occurs naturally in the soil. It seeps from the ground into buildings, accumulating in the basement and lower floors. Concentrated radon gas in enclosed places is a serious hazard to human health. The international scientific community recognizes the inhalation of radon gas as dangerous, and it is known to be the second cause of lung cancer after cigarette smoke. The permanent solution to these serious issues is Modulo by Geoplast, the plastic form for aired foundations. The dome shape of Modulo creates a crawl space between the soil and the building. Modulo is installed onto a stable surface with extreme ease and speed. Pouring concrete on Modulo creates an aired foundation. Thanks to this type of foundation, raising ground moisture will never again be a problem for your home. Moisture collects in the crawl space. The moisture is dispersed outside the building with a natural ventilation system. Radon gas collects in the crawl space, and the natural ventilation effect drives it outside through specially installed pipes and is dispersed in the atmosphere. This construction method guarantees the comfort of people and the health of the building. It's the same principle known by the ancient Romans. It's not healthy to live directly in contact with the ground. GeoBlock is the adjustable extension suitable for any project. Modulo and GeoBlock used together make it possible to pour the foundation and the ground slab in a single operation, saving a significant amount of time and labor. The single elements are installed in a matrix following the drawings. Before placing Modulo, it is possible to install plumbing and other systems and circuits. To have an effective ventilation of the foundation, it is necessary to connect the crawl space to the outside with pipes. The ventilation openings must be placed higher up on the southern face of the building, warmer side, than on the northern face, colder side. The concrete fills Modulo and sets in its dome and pillar shape. The final result is a slab resting on a matrix of pillars, with a crawl space ventilated in all directions. A monolithic foundation means a very solid and safe structure. As a result, a natural stack effect is created that drives radon gas and ground moisture outside the building. Modulo and GeoBlock are the answer for comfort and a safe building. Modulo and GeoBlock can be used in any type of building, residential, renovations, industrial buildings, and commercial. Because a good building job starts at the foundation.